Welcome back to more Viva Piñata with
Misty
in the pilot seat.
Uh-oh, that wasn't a good sound.
Bleep bloop. I think that snail is back.
Yeah, it is.
There he is. Get him. Get him. Woof. Aww.
Aww.
Put it out of its misery. Yay,
okay,
you're doing it.
The noise is making me sad. It's just whimpering.
It's fine.
It's dead as fuck.
You gonna do anything with that little jumpy seed? The red thing? Are you gonna plant it? See what it does? Or are you gonna break it? Oh, yes.
Don't panic. I've seen it.
Okay.
You have a damaged piñata somewhere. It's injured. Remember that worm you had to smash to death earlier?
Oh, no.
Yeah, it's another sick one.
What do I do?
You could either heal it with the doctor guy, or you could break it. Those are your options.
How do I heal it?
That's okay. Just...
What?
Him.
Oh, he's just supposed to do it automatically? Oh, yeah. The birdie can fuck. the wolf!
That one can't.
No. Where's the other one?
There it is. You have so many worms.
It's fine.
You're crawling with worms.
It's fine.
You're wriggling with worms.
They're having fun. They're vibing.
So what is that plant?
I have no idea.
Information.
It's probably just going to be like mystery plant. Oh yeah. Bird's got to get fricked.
What do you think a bird looks for in another bird?
Colors.
Yeah?
Well, male birds are always colorful. So, like, the more colorful one, I don't know.
Ooh, thread the needle.
Oh, this is stressful. Okay. Good.
Ta-da!
I'm gonna get some tail.
Haha, gross.
Okay. Information. Poison ivy.
Oh no!
That's what that plant is.
Ooh.
Is everything else good for water? Oh,
Cetos.
Yeah, I can deal with him in a minute. I need to water these things.
You already forget how to long pour?
I don't want to. I'm afraid of overwatering them.
Hi, Cetos.
Give me another seed, boy. Okay, we're not going to plant over there.
No.
No.
Why not?
Because it's all yucky. Whatever.
Yes? You got an award for growing poison ivy. Good job.
Now I can dig it up and not give a shit. Oh, I thought I could finally fix outside. Never mind.
Well,
I'm going to build...
There's an option to buy more land now if you go into your menu. Ta-da.
That one?
I believe so.
Because I would kind of like more land. I don't know.
You've got a problem.
Oh, she's the hunter, right?
Oh.
You go on back to your garden. I gotta suit up for a trip.
Okay. Have fun, ma'am.
Maybe it's the builder guy.
Oh, that's
nope,
gonna be
houses.
Expensive. No, wait. That part comes later.
I mean, I do need a worm house, though.
You have so many worms.
Exactly, that's why I need another worm house.
Do you, though?
Yeah.
Build it
wait,
near the other one?
Are all the worms? I can't. Oh.
They move automatically. Just put it down.
I can't.
Well, then move it away from the wall a little bit. Oh. Yay! Good job. I'm so proud of you.
I was just checking because it keeps vibrating. The poison ivy bothers me. I kind of want to dig it up. Oh god! The apple tree spawned another tree.
No, no.
No, it didn't. Wait.
That's the seed you planted.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Seedos.
Long pour, I guess.
Watch it
get
yes.
overwatered right away. Ah! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do, bitch.
Those poor turnips.
Why do they suffer so much? Oh. Oh, that's actually kind of cute. The skunk? Oh, fudge hog.
You can get a skunk.
Not surprised.
Yeah.
It's kind of cute. He's retarded, but, you know.
Think it's full of fudge?
No.
Should break it open and find out.
No thanks. Okay, you know what?
Long pour. There you go.
We're gonna overwater the shit out of these turnips.
It's good. It's good. It's good. Too much.
It's fine. I'm watering everything now. Let's see. Is this done yet? No. Menu. I will get the shovel.
It's done. Done.
Oh, whoops.
Ta-da!
Your garden.
You did it!
Yay.
Shovel upgrade.
Oh boy.
I hate that guy.
Can I skip this? Nope.
Alright.
Dig deeper holes.
I never needed help when I used
you can build ponds now. And streams.
I want to build a moat. But there's no point because I want to get more land.
You should build a pond. At least a 4x4.
Okay. I'll build a pond over in this corner.
There's a secret tech that if you build a 9x9 with a land in the middle... That's the wrong one. Yay!
That's it? Do I have to do anything else?
Bigger? 4x4. Keep going. And then right to the corner. Yeah, down there. Make it nice and square. There's a reason for this.
I can't do a square.
You could try.
I did.
I think it has to be a certain size. Or maybe you just have to wait.
It's fine.
It's been so long since I played this game.
This is my pond now.
It's nice. I like it.
Fill it? What happens if I fill it? Oh.
Then you fill it with dirt?
That was my bad.
You're silly. My bad.
My bad.
How?
Oh, yeah.
How deep can you dig it?
I don't know. Let's see.
Just all the way to the bottom? Oh, I think it's it. Yeah.
Oh, plants. Go check them. Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Tap tree. Good job.
Wait, there's a seed dude, though. You know what? I really need to water this, though.
Yeah, there's like 2 seeds in the ground. And your poison ivy is gone. You notice that?
There's something in its place. No, wait. No, it's not.
Those turnips? Yeah, they're still good.
Why
haven't those turnips sprouted yet?
I don't know. The other ones sprouted really fast. Okay.
Yes?
I'm gonna break that one because I don't want it.
Aww.
Fine, I'll plant it.
You should dig a hole for it first.
Why?
It'll grow faster.
Damn it.
Put 2 holes down for the other seed.
Okay, well, let's put one right. My bad! There.
Good job.
And right there. Piñata is about to be eaten.
Oh no!
Who though?
By the fudge hog?
Look, there's a fox! The foxy boy! Oh yeah, what got eaten?
A worm.
No, I don't.
Didn't have anywhere to sleep.
Uh-oh.
Plant those seeds.
I was watching a death battle. Sorry.
Seed.
Where are they?
By the tree. By the tree. Tree.
It already grew!
Tree. Tree.
What fucking tree? I got multiple!
The bouncy thing!
Oh.
I have two trees. It's too high to count.
I've never counted that high.
I don't have my glasses on.
What is this? I'm gonna plant it in this hole. No, I'm not.
Can't.
Frick. I'm gonna plant it by my pond. Oh, yeah.
It's not even a plant now.
Cool. It's uncomfortable.
Way to go.
I'll just leave that. There's a butterfly. There's a dead plant, probably. I don't know what that is. Tree's fine. So it only tells me if they need water, right?
I think they might be too close together. Just break one of them. Or dig it up, or something. Because there's no reason for it to not be growing.
That's true. Oh yeah, now it's a full one, I think. No, never mind. I do have to water it though.
Mm-hmm.
I'm surprised my watering can hasn't got an upgrade yet.
I think you have to buy it.
Oh. Seed boy. Oh, he's just out of my reach. You dick. Look at him. No.
Oh no.
Should I kill it? I can fast get tools! Okay, it makes me sad when it whimpers. That's just sad. But it's gotta be done.
Get her done.
Get her done.
Get her done.
I need to breed more worms.
Do you?
Yeah. Running out of worms. Now that I have a giant amount of house. Why are the worms going in the water? Won't they die? Oh, they're drinking water. That's weird. Oh, what's that thing over there?
Butterfly?
No, oh, it's the spider. I see a rabbit, ant. I think.
That's the ant thing.
Oh.
I don't think that pond is big enough yet.
For what?
It attracts something if it's big enough.
These hands.
These nuts?
These nuts.
Yeah.
I wish I could go faster. Because she's going to be a bitch and be like, hurry up. I'm hungry. I'm cold.
Give me a blanket. Rub my feet.
Same. Okay, I guess I'll dig more if you want.
Help? Yeah, that's your garden. You can do whatever you want.
Well, I'm curious what it spawns.
You
I'm
can also
dig a hole right there.
Grow more of the seeds that you haven't planted yet.
What seeds?
From the store.
Whoops. I think I have to fill it before I can do the thing, right? No.
Dig pond?
Poke piñata. Oh yeah, it looks like shit. It's fine. Oh yeah. Put that away.
Told you.
Lick a toad. I kind of like him. I kind of like him.
Meat.
He's kind of neat.
Ribbit. Hey.
A lickitoad has turned up.
What does the perverted frog say?
What?
Rub it. Rub it.
Ew. Did that? Yeah, the
finally, fucking... yeah, it was planted too close.
Wish you would have told me that before. That would
so
be nice.
So many turnips. I thought you could sell them.
I can't do anything with them. Just drop. Oh yeah, this thing is a thing.
Sure is.
Is it more poison ivy? No. Yeah, okay.
Mm-hmm. Wait. Go back to that? Total value, minus 100.
That's why we don't sell it. There's no point planting it. Next time I'm not doing it. Bitch. Oh, my watering can looks like crap.
Mm-hmm. being attacked.
Everybody looks fine. The deer! I want it! Come back.
Get in my freezer.
But he's cute. You know what I just realized? Is there only two birds now?
The poison ivy stopped sprouting.
Good.
Break him.
Never mind, the little bug dude's gonna... Well, that's an apple.
Yeah.
I can fast... Look!
I'm looking. What am I looking at? Oh, it's aiming for the apple tree. I get it.
No, it's not.
It was.
I broke the seeds. The apples just fall randomly.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
The ant throws stuff at it.
Throw stuff at you.
You would.
I'm going to buy poppies now.
Okay.
Oh. No.
Good job. 10 out of 10.
Ew.
She's a furry.
She's the one that'll have to use to buy flowers, I bet.
The pet shop?
Oh.
You're not supposed to plant your gerbils, okay? They go into a cage. Not in a pot. Full of dirt.
Well, I'm glad I know now. I wish I could cover that dirt up. Okay.
So what is your goal right now? What are you trying to do?
Just get a bunch of animals, I guess. But I'm mostly trying to get things
my first customer of the day.
That I don't have.
Maybe I should start getting up earlier.
Okay, my main goal right now is to just get a mouse.
Oh.
Why did I come here for a house? No, I didn't. I came here for flowers. Shit.
It's the wrong shop.
Yep.
See you again soon. Specialist housing is a gold mine around.
No.
Yes.
Oh yeah, the expensive thing.
Good afternoon, my friend.
Oh, what's the bucket?
Today's just raced by, hasn't it?
Go back.
Wait, is this more?
Go back.
What?
Shop menu.
Why?
Go back. Just do it. Do it now. What's the bucket say? Sell. What would you ever want to sell?
Mark all the items you want to sell and take them to the checkout when you finish. You can undo
your
action. I get it, bitch.
What do I do with all these turnips and that corn? And the piñatas I don't like.
Okay, I marked these things.
Yeah. There's a corn to your left by the trees.
Do I need... No, I need that tree.
Another turnip.
I don't have this flower. Do I?
I don't know. Do you?
I don't have to water it, so I guess it's fine. Shit is this? Oh, flower. Flower. Flowers are fine. They probably do something. Item cost. Ooh. Sure. So am I done?
You keep unmarking those. I don't know why. There you go. Check out.
Oh, I didn't even know that they got heads. I'm dumb.
My shopkeeper sense is tingling, which means that's a good deal. I'm happy
Can
to
I
go
skip?
Ahead.
Return to items.
Good price, right?
Yes.
I know. It's
now you
like
have
I'm
money.
Okay, now.
You're welcome.
Oh,
yes. Welcome.
Seeds. Thanks, God. So I need poppies?
Look at all your seeds now. Apple seeds, hazelnuts,
watercress.
Watercress,
corn, poppy.
Found what you want.
So, I'm just gonna go and plant a bunch. Might as well do it over here. I'm getting another text.
Aww.
Oh, my tree's in the way.
It's gonna make it really hard to water.
I don't care.
Okay, finish shopping for now. Finally. Sorry.
Finally.
Oh, bitch. Can I go back to my garden now? Did they plant? No.
Yeah. It's done. It has been done.
Sorry.
It has been completed.
I hit A on him. What the frick is this?
Apple cores?
Worm. Sex.
Ew.
Bird sex? Bird worm?
Ew. Crossbreeding your worms now?
Is it becoming nighttime? Where are my birds?
Where'd your other ants go?
I think a lot of them are hiding. I don't know. What color is that supposed to be? Oh.
Pink.
Oh my god.
You want me to? Now that you're busy on your phone?
Sorry.
This is why I asked you to turn it off. I know, it's hard having a life. I would know what it's like. Slurp, slurp, slurp. Doop-a-doop-a-doo. I'll just talk to myself. It's fine.
Sorry.
I don't need a co-pilot.
Sorry. I can't fly.
You good?
666.
Okay. You know what that means, right?
Time for a new episode?
No.
Oh.
Means you gotta summon Satan now.
Good.
I like how you have that one dug hole without anything in it.
Well,
you could have planted a seed in it earlier.
Yeah, I could have, would have, should have. Fuck off.
Language. Everybody, don't say fuck.
Watch your fucking language. What is this guy? What do I need for him? Right?
Put your shovel away. Yeah. Eaten two worms and a thistle.
Oh. Well, frick.
But where'd you get a thistle?
My butt.
Oh. You. And ow.
I gotta make sure. Okay, I do have birds. Oh, number three is dead, though.
It's fine.
It's dead. What does this guy do? What do I need to do? Eating one jar of. Oh, Jesus.
Mm-hmm. You know where you get that?
Tree? Oh, probably store.
Yeah.
Egg delivered, apple, plants, watered. Maybe. Blech, blech, blech. I just need to get another mouse.
But what do you need?
To fucking do this. Wait. I don't know.
Aw, life is hard.
So I need to get a house, yeah. Has eaten one lick-a-toad. Mm. Okay. What does this guy need again? Oh yeah, thistle. What about... I think I need the mouse for the bird for some reason? I don't remember why I needed a mouse.
For achievements? To fill out your encyclopedia.
Fox.
What does the fox say?
It says, come here, cutie.
Gross. Seedos. Free seeds.
Why does he have to come at night? That's weird.
He's on a schedule. I think it's every, like, 10 minutes or so. Where is it? Where is it? There it is. It grows faster when it's in a hole.
Yeah, I know.
Two holes. Are you strategizing?
Sort of.
You need to water your poppies. They're flashing.
Give me a second.
No, they're flashing now.
Oh, shit. It's fine. Water is this one, I think. Yep. Let's do a long pour. And just pour all over all of them, if you know what I mean. Where's the other one?
Ooh. They are extra crispy.
Do I have no water left? Why won't I pour?
I believe you can fill it up at your pond.
Oh. No. Oh, no.
Hmm. What game was that? Stardew Valley.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh no, Piñata's about to be eaten.
Who, though?
That one.
I don't know what that was.
Dead.
Dead.
What can you do?
Getting overwhelming. I'm losing worms.
It's true.
I'm losing a lot of worms, actually. Oh yeah, seeds.
Oh, Piñata was eaten.
Oh. Wait, what was eaten?
Probably a worm. Also, you forgot to water one of your plants. It died. One of your poppies.
Frick.
Yeah. That's why you should put your garden in one spot, so you don't forget about it.
Look, I need to restart. Now that I have an idea, I need to restart.
Sure. How do you plan on doing that?
I do not know.
Oh.
Digging everything up and suffering.
Would you like me to tell you?
How?
You don't.
Oh.
You can, but you shouldn't. You've made so much progress. Why start over?
Because you said it sucks.
Yeah. What do you want from me?
Yeah.
All right. You want yeah?
Well, this is
well how about no? I thought you were going to hit the head for some reason. Bad bug.
No, I was just reading.
Aw, that bird looks dirty.
You look dirty. Whoops.
Good job.
I forgot I had my shovel out. My bad. You know what? I know how to solve this.
What are you trying to solve?
Him being hurt by getting eaten instead. I don't have to take care of him now. Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, you.
Hello.
The bad
seeds always plant themselves. It's between your trees.
Is it actually?
Yes.
Oh, it's a weird purple one?
Mm-hmm.
Let's plant it over. Lovely.
Slurp.
Wish I could move these now. Frick.
You could sell them.
That's true, but I'd have to go to the shop.
Mm-hmm.
I should just sell all my plants and then just make a garden.
That's how you make quick money. You do like 30 rows of poppies, you wait for them all to grow, and then you sell them.
Oh.
They're the cheapest and fastest plant. Corn you have to water like 3 times.
Mm.
Yeah.
Where's my other bird? I know one has a heart. Okay.
Bird. 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 Yeah, one of them must have been... Oh, no.
There's
yeah, you must have
one.
Killed one.
Well, it says there was 4, because it's like...
1, 2, and 4.
Yeah.
3 died.
I don't know how 3 would have died, though.
Maybe it slipped and fell down the staircase. I don't know.
Do we know what the second tree is for? I have an apple tree, and what's the other one?
Well, there is a function called information.
I
and you highlight a thing.
Well, I'm gonna frick me up.
They laughed at you. They're all gonna laugh at you.
Yes.
You know what?
Pick it up in the next one?
Certainly seems like it.
Okay. Bye.
Goodbye.